It's an unbelievable feeling for sure. You know, being passed over as many times as I was, it was a special day for my family and I. You know, you get thinking about tomorrow. You know, there's always another day tomorrow. So I wasn't gonna dwell on it if I wasn't picked tonight. But you know, I guess last but not least is always good. I think you got to know you're going into a good team. So you know, they just came off a cup victory, so they want to defend that cup next year. So. It's going to be a tough team to make, but I want to go there and play my game and see where that takes me. Yeah, actually, Cliffy lives probably about 30 minutes from my house. I see him a couple times throughout the summer, whether you know he's playing hockey or that kind of thing. So I know him. Yeah, he's a good guy. Well, being a Kitcher boy, you know, I always watched Richards growing up when he played for the Rangers, and you know, I was able to meet him a couple times, which was fun back then. So, you know, to see him and to be with him on the same ice will be something fun. I don't think into this year. I think I talked, me and Scheif had, or we trained with each other throughout the summer, and you know, he said just come here and keep an open mind. If you're not picked the first day, you know, it was different for him because he was picked the first hour. You know, so you gotta wait 4 hours later and your name gets called, which you know at the end of the day is a good feeling, but it was good. I think I was always pushing more towards the OHL, but you know, to have Dale Hawerchuk, you know, there's a reason why he's in the Hall of Fame. You know, even doing kind of a scrimmage on the ice with some of the guys during goalie ice or something like that, you see why he was such a good player in the NHL. And you know, it's just his head and hands are still there. He probably could play in the NHL. You know, I just thank everyone that's been involved in supporting me throughout my career, especially my immediate family. You know, I probably couldn't have done it without my mom and my dad and my sister. So, you know, driving me to practices and helping me out along the way. So, I give them a big thank you, and with everyone else too.